Government Senator Fortuna Belrose says the whole society needs to lobby against the $250 per month child maintenance fee, but she noted there is still a high level of unemployment. In the past, the extended family made up for the shortfall of unemployed fathers. Also, financial circumstances vary from father to father. But the government senator says there must be a standard to measure the cost of child maintenance,
so that people are not just looked at and determined, well, you have money and you should be paying more and you should be paying more. There should be a measuring stick. And of course, we have to ensure that we get to this point. But I think the key thing is to be in an environment where our citizens understand that they have an obligation when they have a child, and they have to do whatever they can to ensure that they maintain and meet the commitments with respect to the development of the children.
Like Social Justice Minister Lenard Montoute pointed out on Tuesday, incarcerating unemployed fathers will do more harm than good. Senator Belrose agrees with these sentiments. But apart from those who are unemployed, there are persons who earn just a tad above the $250 child maintenance fee per fortnight. This raises serious questions about the minimum wage. There are suggestions that it should be placed at $900 per month.
Well, I don't know. That's for the experts to work on. I'm not an expert around labor, labor relations, labor laws, and labor movement. But I think the important thing is that it's on our agenda, and of course, we're handling it. And I think the Minister of Labor is quite capable of working with his team to ensure that the country realizes something that is impactful for it.
Senator Belrose spoke to reporters just before the commencement of Thursday's sitting of the Senate. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.